Hey everybody, welcome back to Primetime Flashpoint Wrestling, PTFPW for short. In our universe mode calendar, you can see we're still in our second week of March. It is Friday night, and on Friday night, we go extreme. So, let's talk about tonight's show. We do not have any Crossroads Eliminator qualifier matches tonight. However, the one of our favorite power couples on the PTFPW roster, Rena Reyes and Caleb Cole, they get their chances tonight to guarantee themselves entry into the title picture at Crossroads. Rena Reyes will take on Women's Extreme Champion Sierra, and Caleb Cole will face some brutal competition in the form of Big Man Congo. So we'll see if they can pull off the big win tonight and get themselves one step closer to a big endgame moment. And with that being said, your opening contest begins right now.
Look who it is! WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
I'm living large now, I never needed you.
Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window. Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, if you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
And a slap, too.
Headbutt!
Watch this. Hurricanrana, ay Dios mío.
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She still has enough energy for a simple kickout.
She scores big with the counter. And she's stunned in the corner. Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
She avoids the contact. Back suplex. Moved at the right time.
Hurricanrana.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Series of reversals.
Elbow smash.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Oh, broken in half.
Dodges.
Strong takedown there.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, boy. Kendo stick in hand, nefarious look in her eyes.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. Hammerlock. Up to the top rope now.
Good touch
from the top. She misses the mark.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
She will wisely return to the ring. Up and across the shoulders by Kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh my goodness, this may be a...
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Boom! Left by the turnbuckles.
Flinged across the way.
Kendo stick impact.
Really just laying it in.
She's going up.
Top rope.
Oh, look out.
Boom, oh, back. Back breaker. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Got it. Scouted. Oh, strong impact.
She anticipated that one.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Settling on a kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Pressure.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Boom, what a kick.
By the looks of it, she's planning to renovate. Well, I'm not sure how many walls she plans to take down here.
That offense really hitting her.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Lands the knee drop.
Disturbing impact. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Headbutt!
Out of the way in time. Enough already.
And this match will head back to the ring.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ. Boom! Knee right to this could do it!
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
No way, no way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Double under on the fly. Up and... There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, look at that slam. What energy in the arena tonight.
Boosh. she responds with a count.
Oh, this could be something.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two, three. And a win here tonight. That'll change her career.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Case for one of the best teams around with that win.
These two are looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.
Has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. Himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments. Pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences.
Up high!
That is just insulting.
What a punch!
Oh, stomping away.
Militip.
And will this be it? Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Not yet.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for it
from the top.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Knew what was coming there. Backbreaker.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
You stoop that long. He switches it back around.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Big impact.
Up across the shoulders. Round and round and round we go.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Somehow, some way.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
There it is!
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to...
Great use of power to escape.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Hold being ended here.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
He's returning fire.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
This one is headed outside, guys.
Who won the race?
Charlie's horse.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Brought down with a DDT.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
I had that well scouted. Back in under the ropes.
He's heading back to the ring.
Up across the shoulders, round and round and round we go.
And there's the cover.
One, two,
kick out.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He reverses it.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
He is just reeling from that offense.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Oh, man, you can see.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down across the top rope. What a hot shot.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh, and a reversal.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, it's coming. And he's able to counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Sent right out of the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Taking this to the floor.
Big impact.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Boom! A well-timed dodge. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Real European uppercut.
And he's just become merciless here.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Vicious right forearm.
And he takes out even more damage.
Yeah, he's in real danger of being put away here.
He climbs into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Being carried around with ease.
Uh-oh.
No!
Carry drop.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Quick return to the ring.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Caught square by the haymaker.
He's turning the tables.
Clothesline hits its mark.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
WWE Universe wants tables. Oh, they've got tables.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And finds a counter. He steps foot in the ring again. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Elbow smash!
Short clothesline hits its mark. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Enough already.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Expected that one.
Unloading with an uppercut.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pin.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Ooh, man. Well measured.
Into the ring again. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Counter after counter.
Big power slam.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Closed fist connects. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God. It's on the apron.
Heading back to the ring.
He returns to the ring. Gets him with the counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
DDT!
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Able to get out of the way.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Real European uppercut.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
We're looking for the neutralizer. Neutralizer.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
The cover.
One, two, three.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
Here she comes.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Varsity Club from San Diego, California. Adorable. Alexia Edwards.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
She
has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Sports entertainment is in art form.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Extreme rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Knife-edge chop! Did you hear that impact? And a mud hole is being stomped. Oh, jeez. Soccer-style kick. She returns the favor there.
Avoiding contact.
Counters that. Into the cover.
One, two,
and they kick out at two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Oh, what are they doing here? She adjusts it and reverses it.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think.
Her shoulders are down.
One, two,
fends off the three count.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Oh, knee to the ears.
That's gonna hurt.
Vicious knee. Oh my God, what an elbow.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that in play? This is not going to be good.
She manages to get control.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Bang, nice contact there. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
From the middle rope. She's able to get out of the way. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Is it enough here? Kicks out at just one.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
And setting him up. Oh, knee to the ears.
That's going to hurt.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. She flips it back on her.
Humiliating slap.
German suplex. Elbow smash. Into the turnbuckle.
Face first.
She can do it here.
Two.
Big kick out.
The end was in sight.
Able to sidestep it.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run. She's staying elusive. Oh, kick to the face. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole. Steps through, looking for the figure four submission. Looking to bridge up in moments. Here it comes. Figure eight.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely excruciating. It's hard to watch.
Raph's thinking something else here.
Not sure what.
Will it be?
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And this one might be headed ringside.
She's produced a sledgehammer. She is aiming to cause serious bodily harm. Just one step ahead.
Spine buster.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Kick to the body and the shining wizard.
How do you come back from that?
Makes the cover. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Up and down. What a slam.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are...
Ooh, what a chop! Natural selection! And somehow, through the pain, she is still holding the line in this match.
She's been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
Big maneuver, executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Gosh, what a match.
Got it.
Like what sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
She saw that one coming. Single leg drop kick.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Here it comes.
Into a neck breaker. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
What a performance and what a win.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
That win took everything they had.
And then some.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.
Cause I'm heartless, and I'm back to my ways.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing High Energy from Camelot, weighing in at 224 pounds, Extreme Funky.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
Oh, are you guys ready?
Representing the two briefcases. from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Devil Razor.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
His share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
Representing the Nasty Boys from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 223 pounds, Jackman Joe McKay.
Now this is the one competitor I can really get behind. Look how humble and earnest they are, a real warrior for generosity. You need to get your eyes checked. They're totally intolerable. Or is it opposite day again?
Yeah, you guys never tell me.
If it is, you're good.
Representing the Alliance from New Hampshire, weighing in at 158 pounds, Flash!
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
match against, weighing in at 170 pounds, the Anomaly.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaos.
He's got him covered. And an early kick out.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
This display of acrobatics is simply remarkable.
Stomping down! Oh, man. Please find your lights out. In time. He takes control.
Saw that one coming.
Driven down face first. Reversal on top of reversal. Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick.
And set up. Oh, he knew what was coming. Now he's been put on the defensive.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
There's some power behind that punch.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Great way to break down your opponent.
There's the slingblade. Basement dropkick.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Solid damage inflicted. Devastating elbow.
Oh, look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh! This is gonna hurt.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. He's got the answer for that one.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop.
Going to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
Welcome to worse
to sister. Evil to reverse.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Here's his window. Who do you take advantage?
And into the count.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Yeah, big foot.
That was tall. She can airline that to
him. What a snap there.
And from the pin and the win.
Yes. Oh, what a kick.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Answering back.
Using the foot as a weapon in the corner.
This is dirty.
He gets back into the ring. He switches it back around. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Whatever's playing here can't be good. Here he goes for the win. Comes back into the ring.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out. Forced out of the ring.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Well scattered reversal there. He may be in a bad way here. Oh, down by the DDT. And he's able to reverse. And another just non-stop aggression. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Here it comes.
Two shots up.
That's not it. I don't know what it is.
All the win. Two. And a kick out at two. Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, so athletic. Oh, turning to the ring.
DDT!
Oh, and that buys some time. Crashing down hard.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oof, that can knock you out. Connects on the kick.
Uh-oh. Side headlock applied.
He's back into the ring.
Back suplex.
Uh-oh. An arm breaker. Great counter.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Overhand connects.
To the lower body.
DDT! Oh, impressive counter. Into the ring now.
Face crusher.
This arena has come unglued. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
No way. No way.
He fends off the attack. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Side slam. Nice. And he's being greeted with yet another attack there.
Not the place for him to be right now. He has to turn this around.
Talk about dismantling your crafty way to get out of harm there. He's got him scouted. Neckbreaker. What a knockout.
Oh, man.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another. Able to get the advantage here.
The stomp at every single part of his body.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's finding himself in trouble here. And this is, well, it's not looking good. Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Overhand right lands.
Placing them in the corner.
Wow, springboard attack.
Round and round we go. Shifts it back onto him.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
A slip shot. US Factor face first.
Amazing.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Oh, what an atomic drop.
Pow! He's ejected from the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Into the cover! Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
No, no, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Eye on the counter.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Stomping.
Ouch.
He skirts around it.
the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Ducking out of trouble.
He's taking this to the floor now. He had it scouted.
Quick strike to the lower body. Kick lands.
He foiled that attempt. And we're still seeing the fight left in him there.
At this stage, you know he's thinking.
And see. Scorching finale.
Amazing execution.
Two count. How in the world? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, that can rock you.
Elbow drop. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
What a punch. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Jumping suplex. Kick right on point.
Targeted attack.
Uh-oh. Nice start by the knee. Punch lands. Great round of ball on the counter. And that one was scouted. Oh, look at the kidneys.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Ooh, clearly waiting for that.
There was some power behind that punch.
Clothesline.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Quick thinking pays off. Shots up.
Man,
the end is in view.
Nice move into a powerbomb. I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this?
Buddy's worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Jackman, Joe McKay.
And this victory is one for the record books.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.
What they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
We'll be right back.
things are about to get good.
And his opponent, representing the Originals from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 238 pounds, Dynamite, Danny Mills.
I'll tell you one thing, I don't think I've ever seen a more self-centered superstar in my time here in WWE.
Well then, Byron, you've clearly never seen the WWE Hall of Fame.
Hey, everyone in the Hall of Fame has a reason to have an ego. This superstar, they haven't earned it just yet.
Been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink. Because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Oh, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Now, trampling the opposition. Oh, what a counter.
Mounted with punches and not...
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He deflects it right back.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Now,
oh, not to the belly.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, he retaliates.
And that one misses the mark.
Ooh, bad landing.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, man.
He's looking a little off balance.
The kendo stick wrapped around the head. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
I think we're gonna see it.
Cover, cover! And easily kicks out of the count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Able to reverse that one.
He's taking this to the floor now.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a...
Uh-oh, tuning up the band, it is time!
Pull out a big move.
Cover!
One, two!
And he
in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Butterfly double underhook up and down face first.
Can he put this one away?
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
I think we know what's coming next.
Taking flight.
Diving DDT.
Planted.
Able to evade.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And listen to this place. High risk.
Misses.
He must have seen that coming.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Face buster.
Going to be taking that dirt nap.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Dynamite, Danny Mills.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
Le molesta mi premio de compositor, pero es que ya nadie compone. Ninguna de esta gente escribe en sus canciones, o no se emocionen.
El disco más vendido de este año, lo llevé para la escuela. Todo el mundo tratando de hacerle secuela. Siguen en la fila, nadie se me cuela. Ay.
Chequi Morena, Chequi, Chequi Morena, Bad Bunny se llevó todos los premios y el ni fue.
Ustedes pagando pa' irse virales, yo pegando temas sin hacerle promo. La gente se pregunta cómo, desde chamaquito sabes cómo somos, nunca pido tenki. Yo soy busca el tiri tirando un premio pa' que mi.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. And at a combined weight of 558 pounds, the Bludgeon Brothers!
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. They're here!
WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Boom, piercing the sternum. Oh, foot just stomping down. Good timing with that reversal.
And set him up.
Saw that coming.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Face full of turnbuckle.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Counters.
Quick strike to the lower body.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
He's able to sidestep there.
What a face buster.
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
His shoulders are down. Oh, face first off the post.
Good defense. He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Oh!
He must have had that scouted.
Oh, and a stop.
Springboard clothesline.
He's going for it all.
Boom!
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, right in there.
From way up, rough landing.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Oh, look at this.
Lights out, face first.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
And a kick. Oh, just turned that around.
Oh, my.
Sent flying.
Jumping elbow drop.
Just launched.
What's he hoping to find down there?
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Nasty knee.
Boom!
Devastating kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
He just barely dodges. The sledgehammer, how do you recover from that? Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Ugh, gets put into the barricade.
Sledgehammer left to the gut. Oh my God.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
He's returning fire. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they can cover.
Is that enough?
One, two.
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
My goodness.
And then look at that.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Back in the ring now.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
Steer clear.
Scoop slam.
Play the back suplex.
No.
Kick to us. Here he goes for the win.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Cover.
Oh, he kicked out.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Able to parry that one.
Punch connects. And the corner.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
On his stomach,
Busted crab locked in.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tapped.
Crab locked in, nice counter.
He climbs into the
ring. We're about to see.
The death row connects.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Shoulders down.
Face first into the chair. Finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Her a lot.
And representing the Headbangers from Pawtucket, Rhode Island, the prestigious pro wrestling women's extreme champion, Platinum Perfect 10.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance. Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches.
forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving to the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Straining those muscles.
Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. Arm bar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Kick to the stomach.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, foot just stomping down. Had it scouted. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Soaring. Down splash. How does one best take advantage of the extreme rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it.
This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Caught with a neck breaker. And now she's looking to go top rope. Lift off.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Almost ended it there.
She just will not go away.
And reverse pain for that mistake.
Tilt the world.
Tilt the world in a small package. Looking for the victory. Two. She kicks out with force.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Air whip.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top, lifted bliss.
Just like she envisioned.
Is it enough? The cover. What a kick out at two.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Making that shoulder a priority.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Sliding back into the action. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. The Brain Buster.
Carefully measured knee drop.
She just turned it around. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Reversal, what a counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
She saw it coming.
Arm drag.
Very nice.
She's starting to.
Crushers in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Oh, man. There's. Oh, man. That helped. She turns it right around with a counter.
Locked down with a roundhouse.
Turning the tables there.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess. Thrust to the throat.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT.
End of the road.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be.
Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Armbar's in. Armbar.
I don't know what choice she
she has except to tap out here. She's going to have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
The close of this match is... How's that for a counter? Back and forth from these competitors. Breaks the close count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
From the top.
Twisting into the moonsault.
Nobody does that better.
Two. Oh, she can come to victory. Picked up the victory.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
WWE Universe just exploded!
And his opponent, representing the two, from New York, weighing in at 350 pounds, the prestigious Pro Wrestling Extreme Champion, Wildman.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
From the top, diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me?
respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Enable the counter. Hits him with the counter. Fighting back by the counter. DDT plants them. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He turns it around. Oh, kick right in the back.
As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
Blitz of strikes. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Clothesline. So effective. Hey, his shoulders are down. This one is headed outside, guys.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Ooh. He knows how to avoid contact. What an exploder.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, what a knee.
Junction, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, what a suplex.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Boom!
Oh! Able to give him the slip. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
All right, sliding back in. He steps foot in the ring again.
Going way up high.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Great reversal.
With a big exploder.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Blitz of strikes. This could do it.
One, two.
Wards off the pin at two.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Knew what was coming there.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
A drop with a suplex.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Able to avoid any harm there.
He's starting to struggle here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Implanted by the DDT.
Oh, my, down with authority.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Fillet your chest.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Boom! Re-entering the ring now.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh! Driven face first into the apron. He knew that was coming. He's heading back to the ring. Turns it around. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Dropped down with a neck breaker.
Great counter. Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
But he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And it's good. Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact. Dang.
Vicious boot.
Devastating.
For the win.
Two.
No, it's not over. You got to be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
With the reversal!
Ooh-wee.
Great reversal. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. He's got control. Pitch it up, Gutierrez.
Absolutely planted.
Uh-oh. This is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact. Claymore.
That has got to be the one.
That's got to be it.
Two count.
And the victory.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew we wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
All right, so that's going to be it for tonight's show. Unfortunately for Rena Reyes, she was unable to defeat Sierra tonight, so she, at the very least, will not be receiving a guaranteed pass into a title match at Crossroads. But as I said, with the size of the women's division and the way I set this up, odds are the entire single women's roster is going to be involved in Crossroads in one way, shape, or form. So, Rena Reyes is not out of the title picture just yet. Caleb Cole managed to get the win over Congo, so he will be involved in the Men's Extreme Championship match at Crossroads at the end of the month. So, with that being said, it's Friday night. We obviously don't run shows on the weekends except for the super shows. So next week, we will continue finishing off the automatic championship entry matches for the former champions. We'll finish up our Crossroad Eliminator qualifiers next week. And then the fourth week of the month of March in-game, will figure out exactly who our number one contenders are that also get the shot at the titles. And yeah, you know, we're inching closer towards Crossroads. It is our last stop on our road to Endgame, which is, again, our equivalent to WrestleMania. Or, you know, it's our big yearly anniversary event. It's our Super Bowl, it's our playoffs, it's whatever you want to, however you want to, whatever comparison you want to use. But the easiest one for, you know, my fellow wrestling fans is, it's our WrestleMania. But, you know, we still have a month and a half to see what kind of crazy developments happen. And let me tell you, from a storytelling perspective, I think I've got some good ones coming up. Anyway, with that being said, thank you all for watching. Y'all have a great weekend, and we'll see you back on Monday for Monday Night Live.